find the axis of coordinate of focus, length of plateau rectum, equation of plateau rectum, coordinates of ends of plateau rectum, equation of directrix of the following parabolas here. So first example here, y square is equal to 12x here. In this case, comparing this equation with comparing this equation with the standard equation here, y square is equal to 4x here. 4a is equal to 12 here. Therefore, 4a is equal to 12 here. Then the value of a is 3. And here, y square is equal to 4ax here. Therefore, the parabola opens right side here, like this. Diagram is not important here. You should remember it here. The equation is y square is equal to 4x. Then the parabola opens right hand side here. Then this is the vertex here. Origin the vertex. And x axis is the axis. Here, S is the focus here. The line passing through the focus, S. And perpendicular to the axis here. Then this is the latest rectum here. So L, L dash, latest rectum here. And this is the directrix here. L is the directrix. Therefore, here axis of the parabola is the x axis here. Okay. X axis. Second one, coordinate of a focus here. This is a focus lies on x axis here. Therefore, here, sir. A comma 0 here. A value is a 3. So therefore this is equal to 3 comma 0. And the length of the letter sector, its length is always 4a. So therefore this is equal to 4 into a. Then 4 into a value is a 3 here. So right here the 3. And 4 is not 12 here. Length is always positive here. So length of the letter sector is 12 here. And equation of letter sector, this is a letter sector here. This distance is a 3 units. Therefore, equation of the letter sector is x is equal to a. That is x is equal to 3 here. A value is a 3. And the coordinates of ends of the letter sector, L, L dash here. So L, it is a a, comma 2 a here. A value is a 3. Therefore 3 and 3 to the 6 here and L dash here. It is in the fourth quadrant, x positive, y negative. Therefore A minus of 2A. So 3 minus of 6 here. And the equation of the directrix lies left side here. Therefore it is a negative, x equal to minus A. So is the x is equal to minus a. That is x is equal to minus 3. Okay, this is the answer here. So second equation here, y square is equal to 10x here. Comparing the same equation, y square is equal to 4x. So therefore 4a is equal to 10 here. 4a is equal to 10. Therefore, a is equal to 10 divided by 4. Then 2 5s are 10 here. And 2 2s are 4. So 5 divided by 2 here. Therefore, axis of the parabola is the same. X axis only. Coordinate of a focus a comma 0. A value is a 5 by 2 here. Therefore, 5 divided by 2 comma 0 here. And the length of the letter sector is a 4a. So 4 into, so 5 divided by 2 here. 2 1s or 2 2s are cancelled, sir. So 5 2s are 10 here. Length of the letter sector is 10 units. Equation of the letter sector, x equal to a value 5 upon 2 here. X is equal to 5 divided by 2. Coordinates of ends of the letter sector, a comma 2a. A value is 5 by 2 here. 5 by 2 and 2 into a, a value 5 by 2, 2 cancels, remaining is only 5. Even here also, so 5 divided by 2, minus of 2 and this 2 cancels here, then the remaining is 5. 5 by 2 minus of 5. And the equation of the directrix x equal to minus a, a value is 5 by 2. Therefore, x is equal to minus of 5 divided by 2. Y square is equal to minus of 8x here. In this case, a parabola opens the left side here. Therefore, comparing equation with y square equal to minus 4x, therefore, minus 4 is equal to minus 8 here. Minus of 4e is equal to minus 8. Minus this minus become plus, 4 ones of 4 twos are cancels here. Therefore, a is equal to 2 here. Okay, a value 2. So, axis of the parabola again same, x axis only. Coordinates of the focus, it is a right side here, it is a minus of a here. Therefore, a value is a 2 here, minus 2 comma 0 here. Length is the same for a only, therefore 4 into 2 is equal to 8 here, length always positive here. Equation of the letters written, it lies a left side of this y axis here. Therefore, x is equal to minus a. That is, x is equal to minus of 2 here. And the coordinates of the ends of the letter setup. It is the second quadrant here. Second x negative, y positive here. So, minus a, 2 a. And L dash, third quadrant, both are negative here. Therefore, minus a, minus of 2a, a value is 2, therefore, so this is equal to minus 2 comma 4 here, and here minus 2 minus 4 here. Equation of the directrix, this is the directrix, lies right side here, therefore x is equal to a, that is x is equal to plus 2 here. The next equation is x square equal to 6y. Here a parabola opens right upper side here. Okay, therefore comparing this equation with x square is equal to 4a into y. 4a is equal to 6. 4a is equal to 6, therefore a value is 6 by 4, 2 3 is 2 2 is there. So y axis becomes axis here. Okay, axis of the parabola is y axis here, and the focus is this here, point lies on the y axis here. So it's a coordinate here 0 comma a. A value 3 by 2, so 0, 3 divided by 2, and the length of the letter setting is 4 only, so A value is 3 by 2, 1 is 2, 2 the cancels, 3 2 is 6 here, and the equation of the letter setter, so letter setter parallel to x axis here, and it lies above here, therefore y is equal to a. That is, y is equal to 3 divided by 2 here. And the coordinates of the ends of the letter setup, L here. So 2a, a here. Then 2 into this 2 to cancels, remaining is only 3 here. And a value is 3 by 2. So right here, 3 divided by 2. and elimination. It is in the second quadrant x negative y positive. Minus 2a. Then a. So this is equal to minus 3 comma 3 divided by 2. This directrix lies below here, below the x-axis. Parallel to x-axis here, y is equal to minus of a. That is, y is equal to minus of 3 divided by 3. Minus 3 upon 2. X square is equal to minus 16 y in this case parabola is here. So therefore comparing this equation with x square is equal to minus of 4 a into y. Minus 4 a is equal to minus 16. Minus 4 a is equal to minus 16 here. Therefore the value of a is 4 a. Therefore again y axis is the axis here. And the focus is 0 minus a because it lies below here. 0 minus of a. So this is equal to 0 minus of 4 a. Then the length of the lateral septum is 4 into a. 4 into 4 is equal to 16 a. Equation of the lateral septum, it is below the x axis, parallel to x axis here. Therefore, y is equal to minus a. That is y is equal to minus of 4 here, and the coordinates of the lateral septum L here, it is the first quadrant, x positive y negative, therefore L 2a minus of a. L dash third quadrant here, both are negative, so L dash, so minus 2a minus of a, so a value is 4. So 4 to the 2 4 is 8 here, minus of 4, and here also minus 8 minus of 4 here. And equation of the directrix here, this is the directrix above x axis, so y is equal to a. That is y is equal to plus 4 here. X square is equal to minus 9 y there, same procedure here, parabola like this only, minus 4 a is equal to minus 9, minus 4 a is equal to minus 9 here, therefore a is equal to 9 divided by 4 a. Therefore same y axis is the axis here, coordinate of focus, so 0 minus of 9 divided by 4 a. Then length of the lateral septum, so 4 into 9 upon 4 is equal to 9 here. And the equation of the lateral septum, y equal to minus a, that is y is equal to minus of 9 divided by 4 here. And the coordinates of ends of the lateral septum, 2a into this one here. Okay, so 2 into 9 upon 4 here. 1 or 2 to the cancels here, so it is 9 divided by 2, then minus of 9 by 4, minus of 9 divided by 4, so even here also, minus 9 by 2, minus of 9 by 2, minus of 9 divided by 4 here, both are negative here, and the equation of the directrix, y is equal to a, even 9 by 4 here, so y is equal to 9 upon 4.